militia fortification has been established in the north of Miyagani Island. They think they're safe. They're wrong. To locate the commander and finish this.
Working together. That'll last.
And now I've seen a couple of prison riots in my time, but this is way better.
Thank you.
station entrance has been taken over by the militia. I'm taking it back.
Look out! It's the Bat! You know, I think I could have been in the army.
Commander's here somewhere. I need to find him and shut this checkpoint down.
next time, Detective.
Or you will fail again.
Faster next time, Detective.
I'm going back to the orphanage. Selena's waiting.
I can only imagine what cruel game Mr. Nigma has in store for you and Ms. Kyle.
first an army turns up, then giant plants burst out of the ground. Oh god, that would be easy.
To tame a cat. Make them wear this, and then call the bat.
How are you doing?
Can't fault the entertainment. Eddie just lectured me on the 13 innovations that let him pack this collar with his custom-designed plastic explosive.
You must be honored.
At being what? Your motivation? Come on, the next puzzle room's waiting.
In fact, Gotham remains riddled with them. I've been waiting for years to use that one.
Greetings to my costumed contestants. Your next challenge is simple. Guide an electric charge to its destination. I hope the varying amounts of pressure don't get to you.
Another one? What's Eddie's problem?
Fanatic narcissism, egocentrism, and megalomania crossed with severe obsessive compulsion.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. Counterweights move further when I step on the pads.
You are getting older. Maybe it's time to add a few extra notches to the utility belt. favor, would you?
Congratulations to the dementedly dressed duo. Your key awaits. Oh, but what's this? An electrified floor?
You do it. You still owe me for Arkham City.
Goodness, you figured it out already. Well, you better grab that key and be on your way.
Hey, that was easy. Oh, it's a trick, isn't it?
Meet the second generation of my android allies. I've built a variant specifically tailored to each of your dubious abilities.
Leave the blue ones to me.
Production line.
Hang in there.
All the danger of battle combined with all the fun of riddle solving. You can think. Detective, I'm glad you solved this riddle. Because it takes you one step closer to the riddle that kills you.
Eddie really hates you, doesn't he?
He's an ego-driven narcissist who can't let anyone else win.
Gee, if only you'd met under different circumstances.
His obsession's getting worse. He's going after my allies.
Ally? After this, I think we should dial it back to known associate for a while.
This was nothing, Dark Knight. Nothing. A new trial awaits you, Detective, by Divinity Church, and I'm waiting too.
Thank you.
news, Bat. I was just hanging out in hell, you know, because you killed me and sent me there, and you'll never guess who I saw. That's right, your dead girlfriend, Talia al Ghul. Don't worry, I asked, and she's totally cool with Cat Lady having a go on the old scratching post. She also says, ow, ow, is this a bullet in my sternum or a broken heart?